And through our head, this woman was back to describe it, maybe like a 25-year-old or maybe 30 girl. She was one of my shows maybe a month ago, just kind of standing over where you guys were seated and finished a song. She said the most softest, most earnest voice I've ever heard in my life. Not really, I don't think intending for me to hear her, but the song I did, the applause died down. And she, to herself, just said, "Oh, fuck yeah." I heard it, man. I called her out because I just thought it was so sweet and it struck me so funny. Sweetest voice ever. And she, you know, really like heartfelt, you could tell. This one is called Take Everything. It's the first single off the record. There's a music video that's attached to it on the information superhighway that you can watch. I'm sure Harper Blynn told you about their music video because they can't stop talking about it.
Do you want to talk about it sometime?
No, I really don't. I've seen it. I thought it was a comedy video at first. And no, they're serious. No, I'm just kidding. It's great. Mine's better, but theirs is a good, solid try.
It's a good first try.
Yeah, first one. All right, here it goes.